Hello, welcome to another, tier 5 build. This is going to produce the Trimetal Mechanism. Some people had requested this, so, it is 12 by 15 blocks in size, 14 blocks tall, and generally this is the column I use to indicate or to help me build. The gold blocks generally indicate where I'm going to be placing the floors as I build it, and I guess we'll get to it now. Going to be placing a blocker container that blocks all the ore for later purposes. We kind of want it to just the ore to dispense for now. Where you place these mines do not matter as long as there's three on the top and three on the bottom. This is the filter system for the triple alloy smelter. I don't remember these new names, not yet. Sorry. It's only day one. Where they filter off to does not matter, as long as you have Shroomite, Weird, and Osmium going into each their own path. And this should produce the trimetal mechanism. Just wait for it to all the ore to catch up. Just put some lights up in case you like it to be bright and shiny. In this case, most of the, if it filtered, sort of. If you have the luxury, make sure you produce individual ignits for the trio of ignits, Osmium, Shroomite, and Weird, and then pre-filter them. So you don't have to do what I just did. Now we're just observing until it produces on the other side. The server is probably lagging because of the trimetal reactor in the background. You can see it over there in the corner. I'll eventually do well, there's already a video up on how to build one. But yes, this is the trimetal mechanism. A 12 by 15 setup and 14 blocks tall. Okay, goodbye.